Microsoft and Facebook have made significant investments in holographs. Let me explain. Augmented and virtual reality are different strategies for capturing market share. Let's look at the definitions for a deeper understanding. Facebook invested in Oculus to develop virtual reality apps for their 1.7 billion users. Microsoft uses HoloLenses to access historic enterprise data and augmented reality for a richer understanding. Microsoft invests over $12 billion annually in research and development, and developed the HoloLenses in-house. The HoloLenses use the Windows 10 operating system and a holographic processing unit to display images. Employees have hands-free access to data, which is wireless, portable, on a wearable computer will undoubtedly reduce wait time and increase work time. Learning to operate the device is like learning any new device. The HoloLenses are voice and gesture operated with holographic 3D displays. 3D digital images displayed in real time enhance global collaboration to extend reach. HoloLenses are more powerful than desktop computers. Three D displays enable a deeper understanding of machines and devices. Voice-operated augmented reality apps assist in performing human intelligence tasks for repair and maintenance. Augmented reality apps will be developed for teaching procedures, techniques, and methods. The device seems easy to use. Flip the HoloLenses down when in use, flip them up when not in use. Just like using a stethoscope. This may exceed what Vannevar Bush had in mind in his article, As We May Think, published in 1946. Thank you. Stay tuned.